Hey guys, I'm back. I'm starting a new series on GT5. It's called A Lap of the X1. So, first track I'm doing is the Circuit de la Sarre in the Red Bull X1. And I'm going to see how fast I can get around this track in one lap. I can't mess it up, or then it'll be rubbish. So, what you want, I'm probably not going to be commentating for this, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright guys, so 128.049. I'll see you in my next video. So, bye.